I've been living in the United States for just over 10 years now. There has been a lot to get used to. But the one thing I've been most surprised by is what limited understanding there is about Tibet. Most people have seen His Holiness the Dalai Lama. You have seen Free Tibet bumper stickers and Save Tibet t-shirts. But do you really know why Tibet needs to be saved? All you have to do is turn on the news to see how much suffering there is in our world. Our Tibetan culture is based on compassion, wisdom, and true understanding that we are all interconnected. I believe our Tibetan wisdom could help ease the suffering in our world. And it's that wisdom and culture that needs to be saved from the Chinese government.